morning, my sweet little toddlers. I hope you all are fit and fine. So today we will learn the sound of vowel U. U sounds a. U sounds a. U sounds a. Now we will read and join the three letters to make three letter words. H, a, d, hut. Have you seen hut? This is a small hut. G, a, n, gun. Have you seen gun? This is a gun. J, a, g, jug. I think you all must be having this jug at your home. Yes, this is a jug. K, a, p, cup. Mama drinks tea. Yes, in this mug. This is a cup. Now we will repeat it once again. H, a, t, hut. G, a, n, gun. Jug, a, g, jug. K, a, p, cup. S, a, n, sun. You all have seen the sun? Yes, sun is like this and it is of yellow color. It is of yellow color. N, a, t, nut. What is this? This is a nut. This is a nut. Almond is a nut, na? Almond, cashews, peanuts, they all are nuts. B, a, g, bug. You know what is bug? Bug is known as ladybug. It sits on flowers. Look at here. This is a bug. Next we have T, a, b, tub. What is this? This is a small tub. Now we will repeat it once again. S, a, n, sun. N, a, t, nut. B, a, g, bug. T, a, b, tub. I hope you have learned these words. Bye bye. Have a joyful day.